অবশেষত জটিলতাৰ অন্ত পেলাই ব্ৰু শৰণাৰ্থীক লৈ সমাধান সূত্ৰত উপনীত হ'বলৈ সক্ষম হ'ল কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰ, মিজোৰাম চৰকাৰ আৰু ত্ৰিপুৰা চৰকাৰ। নতুন দিল্লীত কেন্দ্ৰীয় গৃহমন্ত্ৰী অমিত শ্বাহ, নেডাৰ আহ্বায়ক ডক্টৰ হিমন্ত বিশ্ব শৰ্মা, ত্ৰিপুৰাৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী বিপ্লৱ দে, মিজোৰামৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী জোৰামথাংগা তথা কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰ প্ৰতিনিধিৰ উপস্থিতিত আয়োজিত বৈঠকত ওলাল সমাধান সূত্ৰ। ইয়াৰ লগে লগে হাঁহি বিৰিঙিছে 34,000 ব্ৰু শৰণাৰ্থীৰ মাজত। ব্ৰু শৰণাৰ্থীসকলক বিশেষ বুজাবুজিৰ অধীনত ত্ৰিপুৰাত সংস্থাপিত কৰা হ'ব। কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰে ব্ৰু শৰণাৰ্থীৰ সমস্যা সমাধানৰ বাবে 600 কোটিৰ পেকেজ আগবঢ়াইছে।
অলমষ্ট 30,000 পিপল উইল নাও বি ৰিহেবিলিটেড ইন ত্ৰিপুৰা। দিছ চেম একৰ্ড ৱাজ চাইন আৰ্লিয়াৰ, বাট মষ্ট পিপল ৱেৰ ৰিলাক্টেণ্ট টু গ' টু মিজোৰাম বিকজ দে ৱে দেয়াৰ ইন দ্য ত্ৰিপুৰা চিনচ 1997। So obviously people do not want to dislocate themselves after such a long spell. However, after that agreement also 324 family got shifted themselves to Mizoram. Now we have started discussion in a new way. Home Minister met everyone for 6-7 times. He has conveyed his desire to Tripura CM that these people should be settled in Tripura, but in Tripura there were no government land to resettle them, so financial assistance were have now will be given to government of Tripura so that they can be there in the Tripura itself. So this is a very big humanitarian things, because 30,000 people were living in such a condition you can't just think of it. But now this problem has finally been settled, and this is not a simple thing, this is a huge thing. If some of you have ever visited Bru and Riang refugee camp, so this is a big humanitarian things. Question was asked that where they will now be voting. They will be now vote in Tripura, and they will be become citizen of Tripura, and they will enjoy all rights similar to the other people of Tripura. However, a flexibility has still been given. If somebody still wants to go to Mizoram, they can still go, but that option they have to be exercised, and most of the people have said no, we will be in Tripura also. That was a irritation for Mizoram also, because every time, as you know, when election is conducted in Mizoram, the voting center has to be established in Tripura. From now onwards that things will not happen, it will be only in Mizoram election, only in Mizoram, Tripura election only in Tripura. Otherwise candidates are from Tripura, but candidates are from Mizoram, voters were in Tripura. Now all these things will come to an end finally. There will be 2-3 more good news will come from Northeast.